Here's Michael Rona, the Grade 1 La Brea, live on TVG.
Racing. Finley's Lucky Charm is away splendidly from Gate 3. Constellation is showing some dash, and so too is Kanaya with perfect pick down the outside, and Older Grey slotting in midfield, unhurried in the early going. Lunar Empress on the inside, four lengths off the pace. Lightstream is back at the rear with Chow Chom as they link up with the main trap. And it's Kanaya with Finley's Lucky Charm, the joint leaders from Constellation, who's bustling through in the middle. And Older Grey now on the move out in the five path, looming within a length of the front, and Perfect Pick is in the mix with Lunar Empress a close sixth on the rail with a half mile to go. Two lengths to Lightstream, moving past Chow Chom. Finley's Lucky Charm on top. Constellation running second. Kanaya losing ground on that pair. Lunar Empress improving along the inside, and Older Grey is out deep with Perfect Pick. And three lengths Lightstream, and Chow Chom's been retired from the race with 5/16 left to go. It's Finley's Lucky Charm over Constellation, and Nola Grey, Lunar Empress just in behind them. Perfect Pick as a wide fifth, and then comes Kanaya Lightstream with a mountain of work to do at the 3/16, where Finley's Lucky Charm is still in front from Constellation. Finley's Lucky Charm pulls away under the whip by a length and a half. Constellation is second from Lunar Empress and Nola Grey. Finley's Lucky Charm from Constellation, who's trying ever so gallantly. Finley's Lucky Charm tackled by Constellation, and Constellation nailed Finley's Lucky Charm in the La Brea with an Older Grey third. Lunar Empress finished fourth.